start. Who knows if I will actually finish or not. But welcome back, right? Welcome back. I'll start recording, and this should be it. This should be the last world, the last card that we have to do. I am level 54. So 20 levels lower than I was when I finished Sora's campaign. We'll have to see how the grind looks in this one. I'm expecting a long, grueling road.
Ansem! Where are you? Show yourself!
Why in such a hurry? I'll be here at the very heart of darkness, watching you plunge into the same darkness inside of you.
So this is it. We've got Riku confronting Ansem. Sora was confronting Marluxia. So that's the difference here. So let's see how the world goes. Okay, we still have Nikki, that's good. I was thinking how basically once we fight Ansem, because we just are like, oh, I want to do it by myself, does he literally mean there's gonna be no way? That would suck. That would really be terrible. Okay, already got the one level up, that's fantastic. Great. I mean, Riku's honestly got it better because he's got the dark. So.
Your Majesty, come on!
I mean, this is gonna be great. This isn't gonna be hopefully as hard as like Sora's. We might be able to finish it at a lower level instead of having to grind like 20 levels. I got it. Jump freak with the red polar. Yeah, thank you, Marianne. Once again, you're very sweet. Alright, we'll definitely watch the, I just want to finish the game. I just want to finish the game, and, yeah, I want to move on to other things. Like, next week, right? Next week, I can start, Birth by Sleep. If I can finish the game this week, you know, before my, family weekend, it'll be good to go. That'll be awesome.
Like it! Darkness!
Oh yeah, Dark Fire is just... And I always mess up that stack, but...
Your Majesty! Ah! Time's up!
Oh yeah, we're gonna use another one. Hang on.
Your Majesty! Ah! Time's up!
Yeah, you guys are not gonna get away with this.
Your Majesty! Ah! Time's up!
This is like the most I've spammed it. So powerful. Like when you use it over and over and over. Nice. The fact that it stuns them too. Riku's so superior compared to Sora. Like, he can, at his lower level, he's as strong as, like, Sora at 74, in my opinion. As long as I don't get hit. As long as I can manage my damage, that's
like it.
I gotta pick up these Mickeys for sure. Now the Holy Burst is still good. Definitely not as good as Super, but it definitely helps. Fire. Mess that up. Yeah, so far so good. Like I said, in the last part, my work this week's going good. Tuesday already, it's kind of crazy, but good progress. And it's an okay week in terms of workload, so I'll be alright. It'll be okay. And then we'll see how the rest of the month plays out. Not tripping too hard. Just individual fires for everybody. Ooh, Dark Aura. If I use a 999. Wow, I haven't been able to use that one in a long time. If ever. I think I have used it once, but that's crazy. Level 9s. Okay, I'll have to remember that.
Take this.
These friggin' Neos.
Like it.
There you go, get out of here.
Darkness.
Okay, hang on.
Your Majesty. Time's up.
Probably should be using my Mickey's key. I use the level 9 Mickey. They won't crack it.
Your Majesty.
There you go. Yeah, Riku's so buff. Is like dash is fantastic. It really is cool to see it. Level ups are coming much faster now too, so we are blessed. I haven't even looked at the map yet, but see how much the world is.
Take this. Like it. Take this.
Go, yeah, Neo Shadows are wonderful, aren't they? Just gotta hope that they're above ground. Oh, did he crack it? What was that? I didn't even see it. Alright, there's three Mickey. I'm kind of upset I'm not getting a follower because I want to see that Spyro. I want to see it so bad. So bad. After I figured out how to set it up. Come on. Eventually.
Your Majesty! Time's up!
Get out of here. Yeah. Sick. All right. Good progress. This has been a fantastic setup so far. More dudes. Okay, there's like two more dudes. get that little Mickey Darkness. Mouse.
Your Majesty! Ah! Time's up!
Yeah, that quick slip that they do, it like allows you to hit more people. Like, because it's longer than the Holy Burst, it makes it just that much better. It's so cool. Alright, so if we finish it today, I mean, that'd be awesome. If we finish this game, and hopefully... That was such a low rank. Finish Earthbound next. Get some complete games under our belt. Okay, 7. Come on, man. Ooh, we cracked it so easily. That dark fire is just critical hit. Ooh, it straight up destroys them. That is gorgeous. Yes, that is amazing. Dark Fire Aga just completely obliterates them. Alright, so. That was it, right? I thought there was a tripping out. Okay, no, that wasn't. Cool, so let's check out the world map. No way, it's a shorter world setup? I was expecting it to be like Sora with the labyrinth. That's crazy. Okay, well, for the sake of it being short, let me do a teammate. Because that way, I'll probably get a good amount of levels in a teammate. That's wild. It's so short. It's so small compared to every other world ever. This is like the shortest track. Man.
Take this.
That's great. That's fantastic. That makes me so pumped up. Because it's like I know that, you know, it's going to be right there. Oh, I had a feeling. Now, does the dark fire affect? Because magic doesn't affect these dudes. So does dark fire affect them?
Your Majesty!
Gonna save it. Let's try it. Okay, no, it does work on them. Okay, cool.
Come on. Get a load of this.
Get a load of this. Nice. Get all in on the teaming here. So the dark fire is a different type of magic. It has to be. It doesn't. It affects the heartless. Thank everybody. Yeah, dark fire is broke. Completely obliterate everyone. Gotta watch out. Don't want to take extra damage there. Prefer to not do that.
Take this. Yeah. Like it. Darkness.
Okay. Don't fire on him. He's obliterated. So yeah, if you dodge that move, you're done. My dark power is starting to get weaker.
Your Majesty, come on!
My dark power is starting to get weaker. These enemies are strong. I get the dark moon. The dark moon goes crazy.
Your Majesty! Come on!
Nice, that chain. I almost chained it 3 times to finish him. Yeah, this is feeling like a good... I'm so, like, bamboozled that it's that this short, though. I'm almost confused in a way.
Like it! Take this!
I almost want to go back on GBA and see, is it really this short back then? Like, what am I missing?
Darkness!
Crazies going down. Shadows, of course, so powerful. You can dodge it if they go downtown.
Your Majesty, come on!
They go downtown, they just keep up. Not a fan of that. But I mean, with all our broken abilities as the player, that's why, speaking of the Keyblade, I wasn't too sure if the Soul Eater is considered a Keyblade. Like, I have to look at the description again. Like, I don't think it's exactly a Keyblade. I'm tripping. It's either a Keyblade of Darkness, or it's not a Keyblade at all. Don't 100%. Because of course in Kingdom Hearts 1, no spoilers there, but yeah. There's a clear distinction between the
Keyblades
the weapon that Sora uses, and the weapon that...
Take this!
And of course the power, Sora doesn't have dark Sora actually gets the dry forms, right? He gets the dry, so double Keyblade, he gets all that in Kingdom Hearts 2, which makes Kingdom Hearts 2 really fun. Absolutely. Kingdom Hearts 2 is epic. Chip damage is crazy. Oh, what's up? Mariana, do you not have to work tonight?
Take this!
Just pick it. Finish off your complete off day today. Where you left.
Darkness!
Today was, you know, work is work. You just get so, plus, like, the school stuff, you know, there's still a lot to do, but, like, every day, part of the reading, too, is, like, doing a chip, like, how you manage your time, like, time management, like, you do chip tasks that over a scale of time, that's, like, a reasonable scale of time, like, a day, 2 days, 3 days, make general progress. Oh, that's cool. You beat the skinny legs, as you call them. Yeah, he's a cool heartless, isn't he?
Take this.
Good job. He's really not that hard. You're so silly. Okay, I think I got all the dudes down here. Yeah, okay. Teaming rooms are definitely 100% teaming. I gotta watch. I don't have to redo one of these rooms if they catch me. That's a guarantee. Utter destruction. We just completely obliterate so strong, it's so powerful. Mickey in general, right? I always talk about him in the portion. I catch myself talk about him. He's just so good. He's the best friend in this game, by far. He is the best one. Of course, Riku has to have him, because he has nothing else. He has nothing else to use compared to Sora. Sora has good variety.
Your Majesty,
good level up. Perfect. I need it. We'll see together. That little aerial screen is so good. I know you're probably talking about the Mickey spin, right? The invert first. The fast spin attack is also really nice. Oh, is there a wizard still? Oh my goodness. No, you don't. It's just me. Yep, goodbye. So he hit through my final attack. That's how powerful the move is.
Darkness!
Crack him again. Get out of here. There we go. Ooh, yeah, I'm so surprised that this is it. I pretty much have to only go. Like, the dark power is nice, but we're not gonna go into that. Because I just wanna make sure I have enough health to be hit. And I want to make sure that I can have enough attack power. Like, the DP's a bonus, right? So I'll just use it when I have it. And if I lose it, I lose it, you know? It's not really a big deal to me. Oh, I forget about the double jump, too. I am tripping. Forget he has a double jump. Yeah, broken ability. Broken, broken, broken. So I think it's just two more, and then that's the final room. We're gonna fight Ansem at the very end, I'm assuming.
Darkness!
I mean, who else will we fight, right? We beat the organization that is here is gone. The members that were here, unless they just throw in a wild card at somebody that's been playing. Which they won't, you know. Because of Kingdom Hearts 2. Oh, the camera. Goodbye, sir. Goodbye, sir. Yes. Yes, so strong. There we go. I mess up that though, because I'm like thinking of the stack, so I mess up the buttons. There you go. This is broken. As long as you connect that attack, there's just they're done. Even though I am much lower level than I finished the game as Sora, I had to grind as Sora. Wow, elegant. Oh my goodness, absolutely gorgeous. Beautiful. It doesn't even matter that I reached the limit. Yeah, it's not even two, it's just one. That is just wild. This might be it. I might put a save point and see the end. Unless they pull a 180. I feel pretty confident I can just finish it now. Especially with dark power. I wish Sora had something this close. Trinity limit is good, but it's not this good. You don't get the movement, you don't get the slates, like. Way too good. That's it, this homeboy right here, and then I'm done.
Like it.
This might be it.
Take this.
Get up, man. Okay, that's fine. I'll use a Mickey. Mickey and yeah.
Darkness.
Time's up, baby. Spinnies. Ooh, the damage. Look at that gorgeous damage. Ooh. They're breaking them. Like, you don't get your normal attack after that, you get, like, this overhead swing. Versus your normal aerial combo or the spin. Let's do another attack bonus. Hard hitter. Ooh, got an achievement. That's cool. So, yeah, no, this is it, right? I beat all the dudes down there. I might as well play it as a save. And just see the end. Why would I want to wait and grind more right there? Let's do it. How much did I even grind in that short period of time? Oh wow, we're almost at 60 anyway. Cool. Yeah, let's do it. So 13? It's not even a lot. What the heck? This must be just a symbolic number versus an important.
I smell you, Ansem. Show yourself!
I have watched you fight. I know your strength. Your skill with darkness has grown. It has become more mature. And yet why? Why do you accept the darkness, but still refuse me? You know you and I are similar. We both follow where the darkness leads. Indeed, we are the same. So why? Does some part of your heart still have a fear of the dark?
That's not it. The truth is, I just can't stand your foul stench.
You are a fool. You should know my powers well by now.
Yeah, I know. Or did you forget? I used all the power you had to give, and Sora still beat me. I'm not at all impressed with your powers.
Very well. In that case, you shall sink into the abyss!
Here we go. Perfect. Fighting Ansem in his classic form.
Come, Guardian!
What's up, man? What's up, man? Oh, we do have Mickey. He resists it, though. I don't have a... I do. Gotta save the hero. Seek them out actively in order to
come open your heart.
Come, Guardian!
Oh wow, where's my Mickey Mouse though? Yeah, where'd my Mickey Mouse go? Oh no. I literally did not get a Mickey Mouse in order to heal. Dang. Okay, here we go. It's two different cutscenes before you actually fight Ansem.
Guardian!
Yes, Rose. Oh my goodness. It literally froze midstream. Oh my goodness. Okay, let me go ahead and reset that. Okay, so unfortunately, my stuff will have to displace together the two parts. Into like one cohesive thing. That sucks. OBS crashed, almost beat him. Come on. Got me again, 3 times in a row. I had him the second time. Here we go, attempt number 3.
Yeah.
got me a third time. That can absolutely be a... was loss number 4. Boss number 5. Damn, this dude is rough. It won't even matter leveling up because I have a set deck. It would only be either increase my attack or increase my HP. Gave him such the dumb, like, the attacks he does too, the variety of his attacks. This dude is no joke. I can beat him, I can absolutely beat him, I just have to focus and use the correct cards to actually beat him.
Come on!
sucky thing too is it prevents you from healing. You pretty much have to take him out on a single bar. Like 6 tries.
Hardly the end. Your darkness, I gave it all to you. My dark shadow lingers. Someday, I will return.
Sora. Kairi.
Gosh, Riku, I know you wanted to do this alone, but you don't mind getting a little help, do ya? So, Riku, what happens next? Are you going home?
I can't go home. Not yet. It's still here. It's really faint, but I can sense him. So, I think his darkness may still have a hold on me.
Your darkness belongs to you, just the same way your light does. Up till now, I thought darkness was something that should never exist. Then, I spent time with you and changed my mind. The road you chose, I didn't know. Light and dark, back to back. With you, I think they might meet in a way nobody's seen before. Wonder where that road leads. I'd like to see myself. Huh? I'd like to walk the road with you.
Your Majesty, I'm really flattered. I don't know what to say.
Gosh, Riku, you know you don't have to call me that now. We're pals.
Fair enough, Mickey. What are you making me choose now?
Between the road to light and the road to darkness.
Neither suits me. I'm taking the middle road.
Do you mean the twilight road to nightfall?
No. It's the road to dawn.
Okay, once again, did it. So, who's in the road to dawn? Seemed pretty, took me like 6 tries to beat the ending. Maybe because they gave him such rough attacks and tried to make him the most frustrating boss. He's definitely... Was he harder than Marluxia? I mean, I didn't even lose that much to Marluxia. I was able to complete Marluxia as Sora really, really easily. But then again, like, fighting against that boss, you had to have perfect health in order to do it. So... Like, you couldn't use Nickety Poo. Like, I was able to use Nickety Poo the time I won, finally. I was able to use Nickety Poo. But, like, for the most part, you can't rely on him in that fight. And he's so slow. Like, no offense to Nicky. He's just so slow. And in that final fight, it's like, you need to move. But yeah, because of the, recording split, which was really unfortunate that that happened mid-boss fight, I'm gonna have to add 2 recordings together, and then, let that encode, and then once that's done encoding, I can actually post to YouTube as one full video, you know? Excuse me, but yeah, no, that was a great game. I've never finished Riku's part. Riku gets dressed up in the cloak and he takes on Ansem in his inner darkness in Castle Oblivion. And he manages to keep hold of the darkness for a while. And that's, you know, he gets the cloak from that this guy is. Nikki decides to go with Riku on his quest, so it's Riku and Nikki together. Meanwhile, Sora is asleep with Donald and Goofy. So yeah, I'm glad that I finished it. I mean, I feel like I still could continue further, but for now, I will just end it off for now, like, work on encoding the 2 parts together. Super short, I want to say it's the shortest session, like not that long at all compared to the other portions of it. The end was just 3 rooms and then the boss room with just like cutscenes in between of just fighting Ansem basically. So, I mean, it's chill. I like that. I was right at the end. I probably could have finished it if I stuck around that other day. Probably would have been able to finish if I really like hunker down. Ansem would have been tough. I would have had to grind for sure. But like it would have been more grinding to that part. It would have been longer, but it would have been the end. But it's all good. It's all good. I'm glad that this is the true we get to actually see the conclusion together. That's great. I was thinking, oh, maybe I'll continue, like, just start with my sleep, right? I would have to basically drop the stream, and then I'd have to pop back and start with my sleep. And maybe I do, like, an hour, right? I do, like, an hour with my sleep. Still not sure which playthrough I'm gonna start with. Interesting. So we see some new scenes of Riku and Nikki. It looks like they end up at a certain place. Axel was eating ice cream with Roxas? Oh, what could that mean? Huh? Uh-oh. And then we see a cutaway to an older Riku. We see a cutaway to older Riku. So some time has passed. Sora is still asleep, obviously. Wow. Alright, so there we go. We did it. So the reverse rebirth took me 12 hours to complete reverse rebirth. We defeated 3,700 enemies, 1,100 rapid breaks. I won about 68% of my card duels. That's pretty cool. Dark mode activated 289 times. And the dupe recovered 99%. Great. That's awesome. So there we go. We did it. The end. So let me go ahead and save the game. So you can go ahead and have your completed save. So that's going to be it. I have my Sora completed save. And my Sora pre-completed. It's basically the same, but one is the end, one is not. So there you go. So just like with Sora, I will have my two original playthroughs of both versions. So cool. There we go. Awesome. And once you finish both Sora and Riku's part, it returns back to the OG Memories logo. It resets everything. Alright, cool. Nice. So, let me go ahead and end the Chain of Memories part here. So, I'm still debating if I want to continue and do, like, maybe... like, what time is it? Like, it's still pretty early. I could do an hour of Birth by Sleep now instead of having to wait, like, another week to do it. So, I think we will go ahead and do that. Just start Birth by Sleep, do a very short amount of the initial game, you know, wet our taste with it. And then, so, Chain of Memories, great game. My personal rating of the game, it's hard to rate it. It's hard to rate any game, really. I think that just in general, this is a masterpiece, and was super fun to play. I'm glad that I played it. Riku's end boss was hard. Harder than Marluxia for me personally, but I mean, in general, the Riku version is harder. But, so for the YouTube views, this is going to be the end of the video. Let me end it off quickly before it gets crazy. But, next time.